Crawford with another How It's Made. And today we're here at the Crave Factory with Chef Lori Arbor.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for coming.
Of course, the Crave, known for their desserts, as you can see. Oh my gosh, they've got some decadent ones, but they also do amazing dishes as well. And today, well, this is what we're going to be making. Can you give us a little rundown of what this is?
Sure thing. This is our steelhead salmon that is on grits mixed in with a salad that we're displaying on top. One of these items would be some of our seven-course meal dinners that we do privately held here at the Crave Factory. We also offer these on Fridays, and we will have this Friday if you'd like to come out and taste it.
Amazing. Well, Laura, what do you say we get back in the kitchen?
All right, let's go.
Alrighty, now we're back in the kitchen of the Crave Factory. Now, Laura, what kind of meal are you going to be cooking up for us today?
Okay, today we're going to prepare a steelhead trout that we're going to pan sear on a hard sear on a cast iron. And then we're going to go and make a tabbouleh salad that will have roasted vegetables, durum wheat and different things like that in there with grits with green chilies.
Oh my gosh, that sounds amazing. Okay, we'll let you get to work.
Okay.
We're going to season our fish. This is a house seasoning that we make at the Crave Factory. We're going to give it a little Cajun feel with a spin. Tabbouleh, I like to mix cultures in everything, so I think it'll make a great taste today. So we're going to sear, and then we're going to get a high heat real fast. We're searing skin down. Lets it cook slowly, but it also gives you some of the omega-3 fatty acids that you need. That's very good for salmon. All right, while that's going, we're going to go ahead and start on our vegetables. We've got a little bit of asparagus, some heirloom tomatoes that we've sliced.
Chilies already in our dish. We're gonna add just a little bit on top.